the cricket and the ant. It was the summer. The cricket sat on the wheat straw, singing away to glory and enjoy the warm sunshine. He prepared the ants, who always work hard, carrying wheat and corn grains to their store. It seems to him that they did not know how they could enjoy the life. Then long came winter, and the cricket could not find any food to eat. He had to run to the kind ant for help, who gave him some grains of wheat to help him to overcome his hunger.